Dave Harry on the track.
Not Miller with the honey clip.